Kumbhamoda Prasanna Kumar. Pardon the word, Sunil Parayam and P.S. Kumar. Hatam Muchanyur Manikandan.
Wonderful for you? Was it holy as it was for me? Did you feel the hand of destiny that was guiding us together? Young enough to dream, I was old enough to learn something new. I'm so glad I got to dance with you for a moment of forever. Sometimes when you're crying, you're happy. Sometimes you're just crying, I know. Nice to know the dreams still come true. I'm so glad that I was close to you a moment of forever.
This is where we stop, and that's where we have our breakfast there. Usually sitting about there. I'm at the lighthouse at the moment, so I'm quite a long way away. But that's where we are, just to show you the beautiful setting that we're in. Coming down there, we walk down every morning, we walk through the palm trees there, and we come down there, and every morning we have a little dip just about there. This is absolutely beautiful, the waves are fantastic. And we've enjoyed every single minute of this holiday. We've filled every second with fun and laughs and exploring and adventure and talking, and it's been fantastic.
Was it wonderful for you? Was it holy as it was for me? Did you feel the hand of destiny that was guiding us together? You were young enough to dream. I was old enough to learn something new. I'm so glad I
did. You enjoy the
fantastic.
What did you think to the guide?
He was awesome. Truly awesome.
We just stopped by the side of the road, and we're having real coconut juice straight from the coconut, so it's beautiful. Hopefully. I'll try it now, let me know.
1 kilometer. You can see it.
I don't know if I like it. Do you like it? Yeah, it's okay. Yeah. What do you think?
I love it.
Yeah.
Will he crack it open then so we can eat the coconut?
Yeah.
It's very soft. Okay, this is my friend Shadi. Hello,
yeah.
Shadi.
Hello, I am Shadi. Yeah.
Yeah. Will you tell us about the fish market, Shadi?
Yeah. That's in Kerala's number one fish market.
Yeah. And it's when is it open?
Yeah, maybe morning time 4 o'clock, evening 12 o'clock.
Okay. What fish is it?
Calamari.
Calamari.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. It's an amazing fish market. It's 9 o'clock in the morning and the sun is already blazing down. It's very hot. And Shadi has just stopped for us to look at the fish market. And it's fabulous, very colourful. What fish is it?
Calamari.
Like you said it would be, life goes easy on me. Most of the time, and so it is.
And the goat.